Also new at 6 today, renovations to Glass Street in Chattanooga were revealed to the public finally. And Channel 3's Angela Kim was there. She has more on what residents think these changes will bring to the area.
Well, you know, we're on Glass Street, and Glass Street used to be Glass Farm. So the idea is it's a stained glass mural of Glass Farm.
Kevin Bate is the mind behind the mural near Glass Street.
That's pretty cool. The idea that you can take something that started off, you know, this big and blow it up. I think we decided it's 144 feet long. That's kind of fun. Just the physical act of doing that, to see it go from small to big, is fun.
Today, he and some of the 300 people who gave input on the Glass Street Gateway Initiative got to see the final results of the project funded by a $25,000 grant.
It is so cool to see that we've got seating areas and places for the kids to play. We've got kids making murals, adding to this blue mural. I love it. I love all the additions.
Christina Mack with Save A Lot says the renovations are to increase safety for kids crossing the street from Hardy Elementary and to bring more business to an area struggling from the COVID-19 pandemic.
This has been a two-year making, so we're finally here. It was very hard in the beginning with the COVID, but now we've gotten it and we've taken off.
She says she thinks the hard work will pay off and businesses in the area will begin to flourish.
It's a wonderful weight that's been lifted off of us to be able to partner and to be able to get this store up and running. Wasn't easy, but we're here now.
Bate says he hopes his mural helps people see the area in a new light.
The work that I do, painting usually on walls, in this case of the street, it doesn't just change the way that that area looks, it changes the way people feel about that area. So hopefully if people coming through here see that, they're like, oh, I like this is nice. It changes their whole perception of, you know, this isn't just a street that you cut through to get from, you know, Dodge to Glass.
Max says the community was excited to see the results, but says this is only the beginning.
They are loving it. They cannot believe that this much colorful is over here. They cannot believe that this is all going on, but we're finally here.
Reporting in Chattanooga, Angela Kim, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.
About 210 applicants applied for grants for projects like this, and Chattanooga was one of 16 cities that were approved.